Hey guys, it's Phoebe. Check it out. I have a full case of Num Noms Series 2. I never really thought this was going to happen because Num Noms are expensive. But here I am and I've got a full case. So what's awesome is that these went on like super clearance. As you can see, there's like multiple stickers in there. They went from $3.99 to I believe $1.98 and then I picked them up at $1.18. My Target still had like two more full cases of these, so I'm curious to see if they're gonna like super duper clearance them and if they're gonna go down even more or if they're just gonna try and sell them at the $1.18. Either way, I'm super excited to do this video for you guys, so I'm going to split it up into two parts for sure. I know I've said that a few times and then I've not done that. There will be two parts of this video. We're going to be doing the top 24 and then the bottom 24 because it's going to be too hard to do them all at once. That's just too long. So, without further ado, let's get started. Okay guys, let's get started with our very first one. I still have some to collect in this series, so I'm hoping to see those. It's mostly people from the, you know, the new side, but I'm actually missing quite a few of the sushi, so I'd love to see those. Oh, cool! So this is a good start. This is, BLT, and I believe she's a special edition. Okay guys, so we got Bubbly Glossop, and as I said earlier, this is BLT, and she's a special edition from the Diner Food Nums. Super cool. We got another cool one. So this is PB&J. She's also a Diner Food Num. And who is she on top of? I believe that this is S'mores Glossop. Somebody new. This is Ina Ray, and she's new for me, and it looks like she's on top of Wasabi Go-Go. She totally is. Awesome. I got a new one. That's great. Okay. Fourth one. Oh, she's cool. This is Bubbly Pop. She's one of the new special editions. And she's on top of Cola Glossop. Okay, let's keep going. We got another special edition. This is Ricky Roll, which is a really funny name for her. And Ricky has another Cola Glossop underneath her. So here she is. She's cute. Awesome. I always get this one. This is Frenchie Fries. And she has underneath her... Ooh, this might be new for me. This is Mint Cream Glossop. Cool. Oh, we've got special edition Flapjackie, and she also has a mint cream gloss up underneath her. Here she is. She's pretty cute. I've gotten a Flapjackie quite a few times, actually. I'm not really sure why, though. But that's okay. She's special. Oh, cool. So this is grape soda pop, I believe. She's a regular. And I believe this is s'mores gloss up. We've got another special edition. This is Auntie Corn. Super cool. And another cola gloss up. Oh, got a duplicate. Our first duplicate, actually. Well, aside from the Noms, which we have plenty of. But we also got Candy Cream Gloss Up. I wanted this one so bad. So this is Twinzy Puffs, and I just got the Twinzy Puffs looking plushy. So that's so cool. Oh, it's so cute. Smells good. It smells like cotton candy, but it had the mint thing underneath it, so it also smells kind of minty. She's adorable, though. I'm so happy to have gotten her. Oh, here's another one of the new ones. This is minty ice cream, I believe. Minty cream. My bad. There she is. And she's got cola underneath her. Okay, guys, so we got through the first row of these, and we only got one duplicate, so that's pretty cool. And let's see who's on the second row of this full case of Noms. Oh, wow, we got another one. She's so cute, though. I really like her. Cool. She's got cola underneath her. Oh, we've got another special edition bubbly pop, but this time she's got a grape stamper under her, so that's cool. It is! It's another Flapjackie. Super cool. And this is definitely Nana gloss up, and I can tell because the whole, as soon as I opened it, it smelled like bananas. So, I'm gonna add her to my duplicates. Oops. Oh, we've got Hammy Burger, and she's got the cherry stamper under her. You know, I never did get all of the stampers from this series. I don't know if some of them you could only get in the lunchboxes, because I didn't buy every set that they sold. So that might be... Oh, I can tell who this is already. Oh, I was super wrong. So this is Maraschino. She's really cool. I actually needed her, so she's brand new for me. And under... Okay, so I literally shot her across the room trying to get this out, which is the cotton candy gloss up. So it's different than the one I got earlier, and I needed this one. And then I knocked the camera over. So, yeah. Anyway, this is super special. I'm glad to have gotten her. This case actually had a lot of the ones I needed in it, which is cool. Oh wow, we have another Flapjackie. Cool. And she's got another, it looks like, yep, she's got another one of the cotton candy one. Okay. Got six more. Ooh, I smell bananas again. Cool, we got Maraschino again, and she has candy cream, no, mint. She's got mint underneath her. Got a new sushi one. So this is awesome because I needed another sushi. I needed this one also. This is, who are you? I believe this is Suki Sake, and she is a special edition. So super awesome. And there's the num. Oh, we've got another Frenchy fries, and looks like another s'mores. Okay, three more. Oh wow, this one has like no good place to tear. Okay guys, I can't get it open, so I'm gonna go in through the top. We got another PB&J and another s'mores. All right, our last two. Who's it gonna be? Wow! Oh, that's so lucky. So it's another one of the sushi ones I need. Let's figure out. This is Callie Roll. She's cute. She has kind of a messed up paint job, which is, I have to say, pretty unusual. I don't really see too many flaws in the Num Noms, but yeah, that one definitely has a little bit of a paint flaw going on here, but she's super cool otherwise, and she's got bubbly gloss up underneath her. And here's our last one from this side of the case. Oh, and we got a duplicate flapjacky and a duplicate gloss. Cool. Okay, guys, so that's everything in this video. Here I have all of the unique characters that I got, and the ones in the front row are all of the ones that I got that are new to me. So, super cool. It looks like I did get a handful of duplicates, but they're mostly special editions, which is sweet. So, yeah, I'm super happy with it. Definitely check out when I do part 2, because it's going to be awesome too. Thank you so much for watching. I'll see you next time. Bye!